she will learn the 13 songs of the Lark and sing them from the heart pages.
But I went ahead and read the article anyway, and it turned out that the article what the article was about inspired the song. There's a photographer in Tokyo. Her name is Natsumi Hayashi, and you can still find her online and on Instagram and whatnot. But she had this project going on where she would take pictures of herself, where she was jumping up in the air and she was looking like she looked like she was levitating, and they're just captivating pictures, and I was just absolutely amazed by it. And I ended up writing this song called "The Girl Who Loves to Levitate."
Touch of hell.
hours with the wing of a dove, all out of her sister love. Why don't you stop? Don't hesitate. And a warm hug for your mental state from the girl who loves. Sidewalks made of cloud, commonplace motion forsake, awake the dream. So now and then you can feel yourself coming down from your height, and your subway days are losing light. Don't you think of her as a strange or fearful sight? Just breathe, join in, take flight. Levitate.
Thanks very much. Thanks, Matt. Thank you.